Ladies and gentlemen, the academic processional is about to begin. If there are any empty seats near you, we ask you to move toward the center so we can accommodate all of our guests. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Salt Lake Community College 2018 Commencement. We are pleased to have you here to honor this year's graduate class. Please welcome the Grand Marshal, faculty leaders, college faculty, and this year's graduates led by the 2018 Graduates of Excellence.
Thank you. Test.
Toitayin mahana. Auwe, teo orahie. Waduro, titay. Metua, hapie. Tamari hapie. Tehui atirae. Yo manava. Maewa.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the Salt Lake Community College Distinguished Platform Guest and remain standing for the posting of the colors and the national anthem. The colors will be posted by Utah National Guard, followed by the national anthem performed by David Pack, Salt Lake Community College faculty, alumnus, and 2018 graduate.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
you may be seated. Please help me thank Te Hamata Utah for the call to welcome. It is my honor to welcome the 2018 graduates, the President's Party, faculty, staff, and family and friends of our graduates. Before we begin, I have some short housekeeping items for your attention. As a courtesy to one another and to enjoy this morning's program, please silence your cell phones. Also, please take a moment to locate the nearest exit to be used in case of an emergency. For the safety of everyone in the arena, please remain seated for the duration of the program. And if you need to leave, please exit from the top of the seating area. Please refrain from entering the arena floor and backstage areas. A professional photographer will be taking pictures of the graduates as degrees are awarded, so we ask that family members wait till after the program to take pictures of the graduate. It is now my honor and privilege to turn the program over to President Dr. Denise G. Hufflin.
Welcome. Thank you so much for joining us for this joyous and celebrative event. This is truly an extraordinary day as we celebrate 69 years of educational excellence and student success. This year, over 4,000 students will graduate from the college with a certificate or a degree. And I so thank you for making it a priority to be here to honor their accomplishments. I am joined on stage this morning by incredible supporters of Salt Lake Community College and its students. and it's my privilege to introduce our special platform guests. As I introduce each one, I ask that they stand and remain standing until all the introductions have been made. And if I could ask you to please hold your applause until we've completed the introductions, that would be great. Our honorary doctorate recipients this year, Dr. Ashok Joshi and Dr. Pam Perlick. Members of the Board of Regents and the Utah System of Higher Education, Regent Harris H. Simmons, Regent Mark R. Stoddard, Commissioner David L. Bueller. Our Board of Trustee members, Chair Clint Ensign, Vice Chair Maria Farrington, Lori Chillingworth, Brady Southwick, and Sean Newell. Our Grand Marshal, K.T. Magnuson, Professor of Humanities and Social Science and Economics, retiring after a 46-year career with Salt Lake Community College. And representing the Staff Association, David Brower, as the president. Our student leaders, Ainoa Rincon, the 2017-2018 Student Body President and Student Trustee, and Alvaro Jr. Martinez, the 2018-2019 Student Body President and Trustee. Salt Lake Community College Administrators and Executive Cabinet, Jeff Aird, Vice President of Institutional Effectiveness, Dennis Klaus, Vice President of Business Services, Dr. Roderick Land, Special Assistant to the President, Dr. Charles Lepper, Vice President for Student Affairs, Allison McFarland, Vice President for Institutional Advancement, Dr. Clifton Sanders, Provost of Academic Affairs, and Tim Sheehan, Vice President for Government and Community Relations. Our academic deans, Dr. Dennis Bromley, Dr. Craig Caldwell, Dr. Eric Heiser, Dr. David Richardson, Richard Scott, Dr. Joanne Wright. Our keynote speaker, Malcolm Mitchell. Thank you to you all. Please be seated. I am also honored to introduce two additional platform guests, our 2018 Distinguished Alumni Award recipients. Please stand as I introduce you. Angela Brown. Angela graduated from Salt Lake Community College with her associate's degree of applied science with an emphasis in photography. After the completion of her associate's degree, Angela also enrolled and graduated from the college's Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses program. The combination of these two educational experiences helped create the bedrock of a successful business career. Today, Angela is the owner, publisher, and executive editor of Slug Magazine, and she is also the founder and executive director of Craft Lake City, a 501c3 nonprofit organization that for the past 10 years has hosted a DIY festival in Salt Lake City. Help me congratulate Angela Brown. Our second distinguished alumni is Manoli Katsavetis. Manoli enrolled in Salt Lake Community College's Culinary Arts Institute after graduating from Skyline High School, and by 2009 had earned an associate degree of applied science. Manoli started working in his family's restaurant business and soon discovered his passion for cooking and dreamed of one day owning his own restaurant. After professional experiences at places like Fleming's, Smith's Bistro, and Cafe Niche, in 2015, Manoli achieved his dream and opened his own restaurant, appropriately named Manoli's. Since its opening, Manoli's has become a popular local venue and has received accolades from the local community, as well as Zagat and Time Magazine. Help me congratulate Manoli. Angela and Manoli, we are so proud to have you as distinguished alums. Please be seated. Last fall, we facilitated our first college-wide day of service and kicked off our ongoing commitment to civic action. Nearly 150 Salt Lake Community College staff participated in service projects at 8 community partnerships around the community. We hope to see more college-sponsored service branded under the hashtag SLCCServes. One of our commitments in the Civic Action Plan is to prepare students for lives of engaged citizenship with the capacity to deliberately act and lead in pursuit of the public good. The high-impact practice of service learning engages students in both service to the community and reflective thinking about their role in the community. This year, over 5,700 students enrolled in 350 service learning classes taught by 73 service learning faculty. Students who want to go above and beyond the rigors of a single service learning class can choose to enroll in the Civically Engaged Scholars Program. This year, 31 students are graduating with the distinction of Civically Engaged Scholars. To accomplish this, these students must complete a rigorous combination of service learning coursework, volunteer hundreds of hours with nonprofit agencies, and participate in cohort workshops and social justice training, all while maintaining a 3.0 GPA. This year's cohort of scholars served over 20,000 hours in our community. As an engaged department, all students graduating from our occupational therapy assistant program this year automatically graduate as civically engaged scholars. You will recognize our civically engaged scholars by the royal blue cords of distinction they wear. Will the civically engaged scholars please stand, and with the faculty members who have taught service learning courses, please stand also to be recognized. Thank you. I also have the pleasure of introducing and acknowledging the outstanding achievements of some of our faculty this year. These award recipients are seated to my right in the front row of the faculty section. And I'll ask each recipient to stand following the announcement of their name and to remain standing. Please hold your applause until all the introductions have been made. The 2018 Teaching Awards for full-time faculty were awarded to Kristen Taylor, Associate Professor, School of Sciences, Mathematics, and Engineering in Biology. Deidre Tyler, Assistant Professor, School of Humanities and Social Sciences, Sociology. The Teaching Excellence Award for part-time faculty was awarded to Gordon Storrs, Instructor in the Communication Department and Advisor to the School of Arts, Communication, and New Media. The 2018 Exemplary Faculty Service Award was awarded to Joe Gallegos, Professor, School of Science, Mathematics, and Engineering, and a mathematics professor. The 2019 Distinguished Faculty Lecture will be presented by Marlena Stafford, Assistant Professor, School of Humanities, Social Science, the English Department. I would also like to acknowledge our faculty governance leadership and commencement processional leaders, Craig Farron, who serves as our Faculty Association President, and Adam Dastrup, who serves as our Faculty Senate President. Thanks to all of you for your wonderful work. You can be seated. So what a room! A room full of our graduates who have worked tirelessly to accomplish their goals. A room full of faculty and staff who care deeply about human achievement and spend their life's work trying to facilitate intellectual and emotional development for our students. A room full of supporters like those on our stage who volunteer to lead and sustain the power of access to public education. And a room full of partners here to celebrate someone that they care deeply about. Graduates, many of you have loved ones in this room that are helping you celebrate today. Parents, godparents, aunties, uncles, children, siblings, co-workers, friends, faculty members, and fellow students. And while some of you may be here alone today, my guess is that someone has cheered you on throughout your educational dreams along the way. So before I share my remarks, let's pause and thank those good people. They may not walk across the stage with you today, but they have been figuratively walking alongside you all this time. So to those on the stage or in the audience who have a graduate here that they have supported, will you please stand to be recognized? And graduates, will you please help me acknowledge these supportive people who have believed in you? It's a remarkable sight from this vantage point. Thank you so much. A quote from Rumi: let yourself be silently drawn by the strange pull of what you really love. It will not lead you astray. Every year, I choose a quote for the respectus on campus. I consider those that might have meaning for our students. Words that might provide that subtle nudge they need to make a decision, or might provide a perspective they need to strengthen their own resolve. This year, I chose that quote by Rumi. Rumi was a 13th century Persian poet and Islamic scholar, and he's widely known for his mystical and spiritual life and poetry. I not only love his words, but I love that now his presence as a Persian Muslim will be in our respectus alongside Gandhi, Alice Walker, and Sarah Bandranok, whose words also hopefully inspire our students. As students, I imagine you have all wandered our campuses each day, filled to the brim with hopes and dreams, and at the same time, insecurities and doubts. Like all of us on life's journey, you have probably experienced moments of deep satisfaction and confidence, moments like today, and moments of uncertainty and stress, moments like two nights ago when you were studying for finals. But in the long run, perhaps Rumi had it right. When confusion reigns, when many divergent paths offer themselves to us, when the cacophony of choices or decisions drown out the whisper of our intuition or our heartfelt desires, students, I hope you will pause. I hope throughout your life you will find a way to tap into the magnetic force of what you really love and let it silently guide you. That will demand that you put down your phone, that you quiet your mind, that you ignore competing loud voices or social norms and restrictions. It will demand that you believe in your own brilliant convictions and that you give them room to take seed and develop, adapt and grow stronger, and pull you into new experience, perhaps uncertain directions, toward a mindful, heart-centered, grounded life. When what you really love wins, our world, our communities, are led by centered, happy, optimistic citizens. You. And I look forward to that. Congratulations. I am now pleased to introduce an extraordinary person who continues to be a remarkable champion for the college, Clint W. Ensign, Chair of Salt Lake Community College's Board of Trustees.
As Chair of Salt Lake Community College, Board of Trustees, and on behalf of the Utah State Board of Regents, it is my honor to present to you today Dr. Unshak Joshi as an honorary doctorate recipient of the Salt Lake Community College Class of 2018. In recognition of his outstanding service to the state of Utah as an entrepreneur, strengthening our economy, and the knowledge of and knowledge through his intellectual and business pursuits, as well as his great humanitarian quest to improve the lives around him, we are pleased today to honor Dr. Josie. In addition to serving as our vital member of our Board of Trustees, Dr. Josie has provided financial and emotional support for many students to improve literacy and education experience of the young students in his hometown of Y, India. By introducing Salt Lake Community College faculty, staff, and students to the community of Y, Dr. Josie has single-handedly changed students' lives and the perceptions of themselves as global citizens. Our students have worked alongside Y community members to strengthen reading, provide better access to special needs educational services, empower women through microloans, improve transportation and sanitation issues through GIS mapping of their city, all due to Dr. Josie and his love for his home country. In recognition of his service to the college as a board of trustee, his business acumen and innovative leadership, which has strengthened our economy, and his drive to embrace humanitarian and global service objectives, I am pleased to confer upon Dr. Ashok Josie the title of Doctor of Humane Letters with all the rights and privileges attendant to it. Congratulations.
As Vice Chair of the Salt Lake Community College Board of Trustees, and on behalf of the Utah State Board of Regents, it is my honor to present Dr. Pam Perlick as an honorary doctorate recipient of the Salt Lake Community College Class of 2018. In recognition of her invaluable role as the state's chief demographer and her tireless efforts to champion access to higher education for all of our citizens, we are pleased to honor Dr. Perlick. Through her remarkable ability to transform complex economic data and trend analysis into everyday conversations, Dr. Perlick has helped our state, our businesses, and educational leaders understand the changing faces of Utah and the important initiatives, decisions, and policies that are essential for our collective health. She is a respected expert voice and has contributed to the knowledge base of Salt Lake Community College by working with our faculty, our staff, and administrators to identify demographic trends and the changing landscape of Utah to strengthen our impact. In recognition of Dr. Perlick's tremendous teaching acumen, her tireless championship of democracy in education, and her critical role in the state of Utah, I am pleased to confer upon Dr. Pam Perlick the title of Doctor of Humane Letters with all rights and privileges attendant to it.
Thanks to you both. In an effort to celebrate more deeply the commitment to teaching and learning at SLCC, each of our academic deans has selected a graduate of excellence to represent their school. The graduates were selected based on academic achievement, involvement in leadership at Salt Lake Community College, community service, or notable contribution to the creative arts, athletics, or the environment. Please stand as I introduce you. Aaron Hornock, School of Applied Technologies and Technical Specialties. Alondra Melendez Riva, School of Arts, Communication, and Media. Ethel Wilson, School of Business. David Johnson, School of Health Sciences. Nathan LeDuc, School of Humanities and Social Sciences. Febeg Chukwu Megwalu, School of Science, Mathematics, and Engineering. And Blake Rubies, General Studies. Congratulations to all of the graduates of excellence.
Typical Monday, I wake up at 3, and then it's really go, go, go.
Get ready to join the first train that leaves Leighton at 5:30 a.m.
Head out here, go to classes all day.
I do my tutoring sessions where I work, you know, so I can get going.
Heading to class for a few hours, taking a break, doing some studying.
Schoolwork and family chores.
Everything music related as well as math. And then after that, I'll go to work.
What motivates me is just that zeal to be a better person. I didn't like the kind of job I was doing. I wanted a better life for myself. And those are part of the things that really motivate me to make sure I get this stuff, understand what I'm doing, and apply it and live a good life.
Yeah, receiving this award is not just for me. I see it as for all of us because of all the work that everybody's been doing and how hard they're trying. I'm just the lucky guy who just happened to get this. Salt Lake Community College has helped me out to such a degree that it has given me a hope for a great future in life.
A few years ago, I was in a really bad accident. Doctors told me I'd likely never walk again. They told me that I would struggle continuing school, but I worked really hard at gaining all of that back. That accident really motivated me to just do as much as I can with my life and really be an example for other people that have gone through hardships like that.
Honestly, it's hard not to be motivated with the people who are around me. My mom is the hardest working person I've ever met, and the influence that she has in her community, the ways that she helps other people is really inspiring. I want to be like her, and I want to be like the other role models in my life who go out and they do something good with their lives and they help other people.
Salt Lake Community College is a wonderful start. You know, I don't just, despite the fact that I want to have good grades, I also seize the opportunity to learn as much as I can so I can make more diplomatic decisions and acquire more skills that can be useful in the society.
Music has brought such a joy to my life that I want other people to experience it, especially those who might not have otherwise been able to experience it. I think about how much of an impact I'm leaving with my peers, my teachers, my coworkers, and my students. I want to leave a bigger impact and leave, like, I guess, a footprint and like a legacy for people to follow.
I went just like knowing that academically I would have to achieve higher. But when those professors and teachers and other students created those relationships with me, showed me that it was possible, then I told myself, why not? I mean, if I can be better than I am, why shouldn't I be?
Thank you, President Hoftland, Chairman Ainsley, trustees, graduates, and other friends and family. When I realized I had to do this speech, I did not know what to say because I've never done this before in my life. I feel honored being here today. I know I got limited time, so I'm just going to jump right into business. Truth to be told, I know more than half of you don't know who I am. My name is Ainhoa Rincon. I am the Student Association President this year, and I am the first Latina woman to be elected in this position in nearly 20 years. I am 20 years old, and I am an immigrant from Venezuela, where I was born and raised. Thank you. I've got three things that I want to talk about, and I will keep it short because I know you all got stuff to do, and so find your passions, the first one. Don't lose faith, and life is limited. Back in Venezuela, survival was an everyday routine. I wasn't safe when I lived there. Attempts to kidnap my brother and assassinate my mother while she was teaching were experiences that made me coil deeply inside of myself. Was this really the life I wanted for me and those who came after? At that time, I thought a lot about the people outside of Venezuela who could help us because we couldn't help and still can't help ourselves. Some people in this audience have gone through similar things, some have not. But we all have had experiences that have shaped us and helped us to find our passion. Like most of you, my experiences shaped me to become passionate about certain issues. My passion is for politics and the major role that globalization and international politics play in the world. I am graduating today with a double degree in political science and economics. My journey is leading me to the University of Utah to obtain a degree in international relations. I hope as your journey leads you on from Salt Lake Community College that you continue to feed your passions as well. Another lesson I learned is that sometimes things don't feel right or they don't necessarily make sense, but in hard moments, never lose faith, never. You can never connect the dots looking forward. You can only connect them looking backwards. You may not see it today or tomorrow, but you will look back in a few years and be absolutely amazed by how every little thing added up and brought you somewhere wonderful. The most devastating things that will happen to you will be the ones that will teach you the most. In Venezuela, seeing my mom with a gun in her forehead was traumatic, but I learned from that experience several things. First off, don't be out after 7 p.m. in Venezuela because you can get killed. Second, things in life happen for a reason. They are there to make you stronger. Life is going to hit you in the head with a brick all the time. Like that test in math you thought you had and you saw it and you didn't have it, yeah, like that. That was me yesterday. But never lose faith of new beginnings. That things are going to get better and life will continue on. You will be grateful that things did not work out the way you once want them to. Obviously, we all go through math because we're graduating today, right? Yay! Finally, I have learned from my own experiences to be inspired, not scared by death. Death is used in many ways today, maybe to scare people, or just be overly dramatic and say to your best friend, girl, I'm dying, when she makes you laugh so hard. But in all seriousness, death is the only destination that all human beings share. It is the way of life to replace the old with the new. And now we're all new and just graduated. But someday you will be old and your time on earth is limited. Live your life to the fullest, with its limitations and all, but enjoy it. Learn new languages, new cultures, travel, help and serve your community. Learn how to work with other people who have a different perspective than yours and respect them the same way that you would like to be respected. Don't let other people's opinions drag you down, even when they say you're wrong. Follow your intuition in your heart. It somehow already knows what you truly want to become. I can't go back to Venezuela to make a change, but the change starts with me every day, with what I do and how I decide to live my life. This country and this world needs more love, more compassion, and more passion. as it is to love someone else. Work is something that you're going to do for most of your life. Find something you believe is great work. The only way you know it is great work is because you will be in love with what you do. Steve Jobs once said, "If you haven't found it yet, keep looking and don't settle, because by all matters, you'll find it." Keep working and persevere, because that is the real path to success. Thank you all, and go Bruins! Now, it is my pleasure to introduce this year's commencement keynote speaker, Malcolm Mitchell. Many of you might know Malcolm as the wide receiver for the New England Patriots, but what you might not know is that initially, reading was a challenge for Malcolm. But through perseverance, he developed a love and a passion for reading and writing. In 2015, Malcolm published a children's book, The Magician's Hat, for which he received a coveted invitation to the Savannah Book Festival, a rare accomplishment for a first-time author. Please help me welcome Malcolm Mitchell.
Good morning, Salt Lake Community College. I'm excited to be here. On the drive over, this is my first time in Utah. So it's my first time seeing those beautiful mountains. Now, I'm from Georgia. We get mosquitoes and high levels of humidity. I live in Boston now. We get snow and more snow. So seeing those mountains is something refreshing. It's such an honor to be here to deliver this year's address to the graduates of 2018. I'd like to thank the President and Board of Trustees for inviting me here today. I'd also like to thank all of you for allowing me to share this very monumental, very special day of yours with me. Thank you. I would like to tell you, you know what? Let me rephrase that. I'd like to ask you to please give yourselves a round of applause. You know, one of the biggest struggles that my family and my friends say I have in life is celebrating accomplishments. So I want to stress to you to celebrate this accomplishment, because you should be very proud of yourselves. If success is a mountain, by you being here today, sitting in these seats at this moment, you are moving up that mountain closer to success. So please celebrate. Be smart. Have fun. I'm 24, so I understand. Please have fun and celebrate this accomplishment. Now, I promise to make this speech as painless as possible. It was only 2 short years ago that I was sitting at my own graduation listening to our commencement speaker. So this morning, I was a little nervous. This is actually my first time delivering a commencement speech. So, thank you. I was a little nervous. I text my mom looking for some inspirational words, some words of encouragement. I sent her a selfie that I took right outside. And you know what she texted me back? "Tell a joke, it'll make everything okay." I said, "Mama, I have the challenge. I'm given the opportunity to deliver an address, a speech that encourages people to go out and accomplish their goals, to keep striving for greatness, to keep overcoming those challenges. And you told me to tell them a joke?" But you know what? I'm here, I'm excited, and I'm ready to deliver this address. I was super excited when I got the opportunity. When I was called to deliver this address, I got super excited. So I went on YouTube, where I go to solve all my problems. If I want to learn how to make cinnamon rolls, I go to YouTube. If I want to learn how to cut a pineapple, I go to YouTube. If I want to know how to bandage my finger from trying to cut a pineapple, I go to YouTube. So I went to YouTube. I typed in best commencement speeches. simple enough, looking for some pointers to make sure that I give you the best that I can do, my very best job. First person that popped up, Will Ferrell. I clicked the link, I watched the video, and I think to myself, maybe this isn't the best person for me to watch, because I'm not sure that I have many comedic bones in my body. So I went to the next person. Guess who popped up? J.K. Rowling, author of the Harry Potter series, one of my favorite books of all time. I watched her speech, and I started thinking as I'm watching, I can't watch this and compare myself to her. The only person that's outsold her is the Bible. So I clicked on the next link, and my man, Denzel Washington, popped up. So I'm like, this is the one, because we have some similarities. He's handsome. I've been called cute once or twice. He's a graduate. I'm a graduate. He's a superstar. I'm 1/4 of a star, but close enough. I watched his video and I realized he spoke as beautifully as he looked. So I closed the laptop in disappointment. I said, you know what? Maybe I'm in over my head. Some students have heard from Denzel Washington. Some students have heard from J.K. Rowling and Will Ferrell. And this poor group tomorrow has to hear from me. But I'm here. I'm all in, and I promise to give you the best that I have. When I was in high school, before my senior season, the coach handed out tokens. They kind of reminded me of poker chips. And it was a representation of being committed. So before each game, we turn in those tokens to say I'm all in. Today I'll give you the best that I have. So when I looked in the mirror this morning, I made that same commitment. When I get to the stand, I promise to give these students who have gone out and done something great in their lives the best that I have. I'm all in. I'm here to make sure that you understand the journey to the top of the mountain is painful, it's unforgiving, but above all, it's worthwhile. And everything you've done up until this point in your life has prepared you for the challenges that the world would offer. And it's nothing to be afraid of. I've learned to smile when challenges come my way. Because right after a challenge, there's an opportunity. And the bigger the challenge, the bigger the opportunity. And when you overcome those challenges, you will smile. I learned that the bigger the mountain, by climbing to the top, the more excited you will be. Someone handed me a sheet of paper once, and there was a mountain that represented success. And at the bottom of the mountain, there was a person standing. At the top of the mountain, it said, "Your plan." And there was a line from the person straight to the top of the mountain, that their climb would be straight up. Then I flipped over the sheet of paper, and there was a mountain that represented success. And at the bottom, there was a person. And at the top, it said reality. And that line looked a little different. The line went left, it went right, it went up, it went down. Quite honestly, it looked like a roller coaster. But in life, you will face challenges. You will have to overcome struggles. You will have to overcome obstacles to get to the top. And that's okay. I'll never forget when I was in fifth grade. I was a big superstar around town at the local YMCA football team. Can you imagine that, fifth grade superstar? Doesn't even go together, but where I'm from, they really praise football. And in sixth grade, my mom decided to move. She was going through a divorce, and we were living in Florida at the time, and we moved back to Georgia, where I was originally born. And my mom told me we were moving, I cried. I cried, I cried, and I cried, because I didn't want to start over. I had already had this amount of success when I was in Florida, so moving to Georgia crushed me. I knew I would have to start over. I told my mom I don't want to leave because nobody will know me and I'll start over. My mom said, son, it doesn't matter where you're from. If it's meant for you, you can go accomplish it. And I was in fifth grade, so her saying that meant nothing to me. I just kept crying. But I was right. I was absolutely right. I got to Georgia, went out for the sixth grade football team. Nobody knew who I was. I sat on the bench, picking that grass. I even ate a little bit of it, but I was bored. So one day I came home, and I told my mom I'm quitting football. I don't want to play. It's not fun anymore. My mom looked at me, she said, follow me to the kitchen. I said, wait a minute now. I told you I don't want to play football anymore. I'm not hungry. Why are we going to the kitchen? My mom said, follow me to the kitchen. And you know, if your mom tells you something twice, you might want to do it because the third time won't be that good. So I followed my mom to the kitchen. I sat at the table and I watched her go to the cabinet and take out three pots. Filled each pot with water, put it on the stove, turned the stove on, the water begins to boil. Now I'm still sitting at the table thinking my mom has completely lost it because I told her I want to quit football. This is a tragic moment in my life. And she's trying to make me food. I'm not hungry. My mom goes to the refrigerator, takes out a carrot, puts it into the first pot, goes back to the refrigerator, takes out an egg, puts it into the second pot, and goes to the cabinet, takes coffee beans, and pour it into the third pot. And we sit there for 20 minutes in silence as I continue to rattle my mind around what my mom is doing, kind of like some of you are looking at me right now, like, where is this going? After 20 minutes, my mom got up, went to the cabinet, pulled out three bowls, sat them right in front of me. She went to the first pot of boiling water, took the carrot out, put it into the first bowl. She went back to the second pot, took the egg out, put it into the second bowl. Then she took the third pot and poured the coffee into the third bowl. My mom said, Malcolm, what do you see? That's simple enough. If this is a question on the final, I'm sure everybody get it right. I saw carrot, egg, and coffee. My mom said, wrong answer, look deeper. I scratched my head, I squinted my eyes at my mom, I said, I don't understand. She said, let me explain it to you. She said, once I took the carrot out of the refrigerator, it was firm and hard. I put it into the boiling water, and it became soft. The egg was fragile. I drop it, I put it into the boiling water, something tough for it to face a challenge, and it became hard. But the coffee beans did something special. My mom said, in life, you will face challenges. You have three options. You can be like the carrot and go from hard to soft. You can be like the egg and go from soft to hard. Or you can be special, like the coffee beans. Because the coffee beans didn't allow the water to change it. It changed the water. Thank you. So, I want to challenge all of you. When challenges come your way, you have a choice. And at sixth grade, that seemed like a lesson that was too over my head. But in seventh grade, I broke my leg playing football. I had a choice. I chose to be the coffee. In 10th grade, I tore my meniscus in my left knee. I chose to be the coffee beans. My freshman year, I know some of you can't see, but this finger's a little disformed. I broke my finger. I chose to be the coffee. 2014, spring of my junior year, when I'm about to come out and enter the NFL early because I had such a high draft grade, I tore my meniscus in my right knee. I chose to be the coffee. 2014, fall of my junior year, first game of the season. I tear my ACL, one of the hardest things I've ever been through. I chose to be the coffee. 2015, spring of my senior year, I fracture a wall in my hip. Chose to be the coffee. 2015, right before training camp in the fall, I go out, I run a route, trying to prepare myself, trying to work hard, because they say hard work pays off. I'm trying to work hard. I go out there, run routes, trying to prepare for the upcoming season, my last year in college. I run a route, stick my right leg in the ground. My knee makes a cracking noise, blows up. They felt so bad for me, they gave me another year in school. 2016, I got drafted by the New England Patriots. I go up to play. I'm having a good year. Thank you. I'm having a good year. And I get hit on my right knee. This is when we make our Super Bowl run. I missed three games. I had a choice. I chose to be the coffee. In 2017, I became a Super Bowl champion. Last year, I missed the entire season because during training camp, I get hit on my right knee again. So I don't sit up here and talk to you as if the choices that I've made in life are over. Through life, obstacles will come. Through life, accomplishments will come. But when those times come, when those rough times come, today is evidence. Today is a representation that you can overcome whatever challenge comes your way. And you never give up on yourself. Never. I believe there are four simple keys to success in life. One, to do what you say you're gonna do. Trust is more valuable than credit. Why do you think credit exists? Credit is this, I trust you to pay me back. That's why there's a credit score. So do what you say you're gonna do. Two, be on time. I struggle with that one sometimes, but be on time. Three. That's a good one. Say thank you. Generosity is underrated. Say thank you. I'm from the South, so that's a big one for me. And every day you wake up, attack the day as if it's a new day. If yesterday was bad, forget about it. If yesterday was great, celebrate, then forget about it, because tomorrow presents its own challenges and its own opportunities to be something better than you were the day before. Before each meeting, at practice, I write on my sheet of paper, today I will be better than yesterday. So it doesn't matter if yesterday was good or bad, I have to challenge myself to be better than the day before. That's a challenge that you're gonna have to make to yourself, that you've made to yourself. You're here. This is proof that you can do anything. Nothing is unachievable, and never sell yourself short. And I'm saying, if you do those four things, do what you say you're gonna do, be on time, say thank you, and treat every day, as a new opportunity to go and be better than the day you were before, you won't have to find success. I promise you, success will begin to look for you. And I truly believe that. There's a quote by Neil Armstrong that says, shoot for the stars, and if you miss, shoot for the moon. Now, me personally, I like to write. I like to evaluate things, so I switched it up a little bit. And the quote I want to share from you, to you, is that shoot for the stars. In everything that you do, be the best person you can possibly be. Keep striving for greatness. If you shoot for the stars and you miss, you will land on the moon. And since you're so close, you might as well shoot for the stars again. And keep shooting until you reach your goal. You never give up on yourself. Never. Now, I promised my mom I'd tell you a bad joke. So what do you call a gummy bear? What do you call a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear. My name is Malcolm Mitchell. I have a lot more climbing to do. In my life, I have a lot more challenges to overcome. I have a lot more choices that need to be made. I have to choose to be the carrot, egg, or the coffee beans. You will have those same choices also. I beg you to be the coffee beans and give yourself the best opportunity to reach your goals. When times get tough, remember today, because today is an example of you getting through all the challenges you've had to get through to this point. I look forward to seeing all of you at the top of the mountain. Thank you.
Thank you, Ainoa and Malcolm, for your words of inspiration to our students. Congratulations, graduates, on accomplishing your educational goals at Salt Lake Community College. As you move into this next phase of your life, whether it be to continue your education or to begin your career in the workforce, we wish you the very best in your future endeavors. And now it's getting close to time. So will the graduates please stand, and will Chair Ensign please join me at the podium? Please stand. Chair Ensign, as Provost of Salt Lake Community College, I have the honor and personal privilege of presenting these students who have fulfilled the requirements established by Salt Lake Community College for their degree, diploma, or certificate, and are therefore recommended by the faculty for this appropriate honor.
As chair of the Board of Trustees for Salt Lake Community College, I congratulate and accept these graduates.
Okay, students, in just a few moments, you will be crossing this stage as a graduate of Salt Lake Community College. And while you may believe that you are leaving this institution, we believe that you're joining us anew, this time as part of the Salt Lake Community College Alumni Association. Oh, we have some active alums over there. You will soon join the ranks of thousands of other Salt Lake Community College students who have moved from graduation status to alumni status. And we hope you will stay connected to Salt Lake Community College by taking advantage of the programs, events, and other opportunities we have to offer. And we hope you'll give back to Salt Lake Community College in some way by sharing your time and your talents with the college. Now graduates are lining up to follow the usher to prepare for the processional. This is what you've all been waiting for as graduates, as family, friends, and supporters. And we have a tradition here to have each student walk across the stage to receive their diploma and be acknowledged by the audience and the academic deans. They will be awarded their diplomas by the Provost of Academic Affairs and the Vice President of Student Affairs as they cross the stage. While they wait to receive their diplomas, our students will have their pictures taken and then will proceed across the stage where their name will be read. They are truly our highest priority. As students cross the stage to receive their diploma, you may notice that they are wearing different colors of cords and stoles. The cords distinguish them by academic achievements and affinity groups. For your information, the gold cords indicate high honors, including our Phi Theta Kappa graduates. The silver cords indicate honor students. The blue cords are worn by our civically engaged scholars. Our graduates of excellence have a silver stole, and our veteran or active duty students who are graduating wear red, white, and blue colors. I'm happy to share that this year, we have 141 veterans and 22 dependents of veterans who are graduating today. We have more than 1,500 graduates who identify as first-generation college students. Our graduates this year range in age from 16 to 69. They represent 60 different countries and 32 states and are collectively earning 4,148 certificates or degrees. They have worked so hard for our recognition. Please remain seated during the processional for safety and security of our graduates and guests.
Laura Boren. Morgan Franz. Nita Kobasiewicz. Alex Farmer. Pedro Rico. Pita Anderson. Jocelyn Ramos.
Blake Rubris.
Emily Jessup.
Phebs Magwalu.
Caitlin Hasidakis.
Alondra Melendez.
Athena Clark.
Nathan Leduc.
Melissa Matthews.
Ethel Wilson.
Susan Gale.
Aaron Christopher Hornock.
Mindy Marie Brown.
David Johnson.
Diana Gabriella Mejia.
Seth Jackson.
Caitlin Jack.
Tyler Gritz.
Annalise Skinner.
Aubrey Lines.
Tara Hobbs.
Daniel Carroll.
Aaron Hansen.
Bridget Phillips.
Rachel Tracy.
Nathan Novak.
Amy Rich.
Benjamin Vincent Ambler.
Brittany Kunzler.
Augustin Batista Silva.
Jill Willis.
Rejoice Fawn.
Stephanie Argyle.
Tim Dongchen.
Kristen Kimball.
Stephen Bradshaw.
JC Payne.
Kyle Thomas. Thomas Bradshaw.
Natalie Oakes.
Peter Young.
Kyle Barney.
Jerusha Cobb.
Caroline Marie Horton.
Ryan Boken.
Alexis Canellius. Cananellis.
Jax Robbins.
Mediflower Medina.
Efaf Bahaj.
Sivria Aras.
Tierra Mon.
Hector Nunez.
Nathan Wright.
Nicholas Ayers.
Bryson Johnson.
Amali Katoa.
Diana Sanchez.
Austin Sanchez.
Sally Hicken.
Lauren Beach.
Adam Danilo Mujia.
Brianna Bracken.
Parlee Bingham.
Missy Shepik.
Andrea Ocampo.
Ronnie Shepik.
Ison Elnunu.
Giovanni Hart.
Miguel Ruiz.
Stephanie Riches.
Andres Celiero.
Dancy Tatton.
Wendy Islas.
Emily Billman.
Ginger Houseshield.
Michaela C.K. Johnson.
Crystal Price.
Mikhail Schultz.
Lindsay Hannibal.
Laura Ruiz.
Annie Lowenthal Figueroa.
Danielle Thompson.
Tanya Aguilera.
Melody Butler.
Ashton Shepherd.
Madison Massock.
Harrison Schiffbauer.
Madison Williams.
Jennifer Wynn.
Tawny Lucero.
Matthew McGregor.
Jesse David Nuttall.
Bailey Fulmer.
Mazzy Simmons.
Cody Sternod.
Michelle Gray.
J.C. Allen.
Brady Lee Jones.
Alexander Lambros.
Josh Adams.
Eric Martinez.
Adita Matik.
Anina Handraville.
Samantha Jamison.
Deanna Miron Valadez.
Ian A. Nelson.
Cheyenne Opikens.
Luke LeBay.
Talia Tron.
Alyssa Daniels.
Charles Todd.
Michaela King.
Anna Comancho.
Melissa Marie Diddle.
Bryant Hansen Jr.
Amy Shaw.
Marcel Romero.
Blas Aguirre Jr.
Gabriela Lopez Wong.
Patrick Black.
Stacy Robinson Catwell.
Adam Smeltzer.
Alyssa Davis.
Colin Christensen.
Brenda Hernandez Flores.
Brianna Luck.
Rama Shakir.
Crystal Santoro.
Brooke D'Souza.
Meili Kiola Neoli Kali Kasanaga.
Crystal McGee.
Casey Sharkey.
Christina Mullins.
Elizabeth Phillips.
Bailey Amy Sanchez.
Kylie Ann Harmer.
Alicia Farley.
Jamie Gaskill.
Amy Farley.
Khadija Hussein.
Sony Humagay.
Emily Matthias.
Andre Makishev.
Jessica Larrabee.
Morgan Anderson.
Charlie Evans.
Olga Pedroza.
Philip Scott Ellsworth.
Than Min.
Jacob Wright.
Sylvania Maya.
Brent Wright.
Joshua Hodges.
Nareda Lopez.
Preston Haynes.
Courtney Rains.
Jordan Atwood.
Kim Carrillo.
Emma Shakina Matanya Kapua.
Lisa Naylor.
Bienvenue Kitolana.
Luis Vargas.
Sarah Nielsen.
Haley Walker.
Kuzma Gaton.
Tiara Zag.
Sejin Park.
Jake Olson.
Parisa Abdoli.
Kaylin Ward.
Maria Estrella Sons.
Joshua Thompson.
Todd Ellery Kingston.
Bradley Caldwell.
James Fulmer.
Christina Walquist.
Aubrey Cruz.
Amanda Orwin.
Jasmine Mary Lavasaki.
Yanaline Rodriguez.
Jason Carter.
Carla Ortiz.
Kentita Nora Worthy.
Emily Nelson.
Charles Michaels.
Carolina Osai.
Cynthia Cassis.
Ivana Bowler.
Hiram Alvarado Choro.
Deborah Hemerick.
Genevieve Boss De La Panda.
Mia Goodwin.
Miranda Riley.
Matthew Smith.
Mary Carmen Gomez Nolasco.
Anastasia Elegante.
Alma Olivia Corrales.
Rebecca Fredrickson.
Felicia Walton.
Mackenzie Bolin.
Brittany Lindsay.
Susan Philbrick.
Denora Melendez.
Jessica Lynn Anderson.
Amanda Shepherd.
Rachel Strong.
Jessica Gabilis.
Joel Merrill.
Connor Holt.
Brian Martinez.
Nathan Blue.
Steele Erickson.
Francisco Guzar Vargas.
Bryson Reed.
Lana Mullich.
Brianda Valenzuela Soto.
Carla Shimanovich.
Miriam Jacqueline Gutierrez Perez.
Brianna Graham.
Samantha Reyes.
Ryusei Sugihara.
Lakin Teo. Fifita Tonga.
Louis Angel Mostacero.
Telakaki Hosifinau.
Michelle Ruth Michaels.
Spencer Johnson.
Samuel Vincent.
Haley Kenny.
Brian Clough.
Natalie Wapa.
Bribri Martin Zambrano.
Patrick Dick.
Emmanuel Castro.
Brad Robert Wilkinson.
Audrian Bodie.
Angela Peterson.
Federico Kenline.
Jose Rodriguez.
Ty Hui.
Yesenia Ledesma.
Garth Campbell.
Brianna Colas.
Maria Mori.
Catherine Buston.
Chris Daloff.
Jasmine Fulton.
Matthew Chase.
Michelle Hoffman.
Michael Cunningham.
Shiloh Mueller.
Kyle Heath.
Marcia Barbosa Hatch.
Deborah Thomas.
Christine Jorkson.
Kelly Sorensen.
Christopher Doe.
Ki-Young Jung.
Katarina Weiniger.
Zane Haas.
Ted Barnes Jr.
Tomas Domingo Key.
Roz Frazier.
William Cruz.
Jessica Castro.
Alan Rosalong Lucas.
Katie Marshall.
Carolina Baird.
Nathan Rooney.
Deirdre Stone.
Manisha Adikari.
Makia Farfan.
Ramika Mohajan.
Monique Kendall.
Katie Anderson.
Brandon Christensen.
Carly Weiniger.
Riley Johnson.
Crystal Olivas.
Moises Casilla.
Madison Johnley.
Maria Alarcon.
Jenny Starry.
Isabel Santina.
Kimberly Diane Wright.
Brian Gregory Porter.
Sabrine Hassan.
Priscilla Martinez.
Saba Hassan.
Tran Nguyen.
Tevin Harding.
Vanessa Matos.
Sarah Ann Adamson.
Heather Brock.
Joel Davidson.
Sadie Holbrook.
Gentry Hunsaker.
Heather North.
Nityananda Burgess.
Stephanie Wimet.
Dane Fenton.
Caleb Jones.
Yeah. Dina Abbas.
Sheila Bulot.
Ragad Ajaseen.
Tani Ruiz.
Kennedy Burt.
Itsuri Rivera Garcia.
Brady Burt.
Evelyn Ilada.
Wendy Embrius.
Pilar Del Carpio.
Amarina Purdy.
Sabra Henderson.
Jasmine Vallejos.
Angie Thompson.
Chantel Villasmil.
Laura Belfontaine.
Brett Jameson.
Kylie Cox.
Hyla Nidal.
Teresa Taylor.
Heather Marie Garcia.
Melina Mitre.
Marissa Hughes.
Jenny Pham.
Ying Wong.
Jennifer Ford.
Amy Burgraff.
Kathy Miner.
Miriam Shoshokla Perez.
Mikhail Jenkins.
Rachel Caldwell.
Stephen Smith.
Geneva Seaton.
Sarah Smith.
Amber Nicole Faber.
Justin Yule.
Lauren Reynolds.
Gautier Kasong Kim.
Juliet Reynolds.
Jezreel E. Rodriguez.
David Farley.
Yes. Sandy Dauntus.
Julie Perry.
Tamara Alsaray.
Andrew Greco.
Evelyn Martin.
Rachel Weston.
Tamar Elizabeth Duran.
Isaiah White.
Megan Hill.
Delvin Brashur.
Paul McConkie.
Omar Gerardo.
Mason Perry.
Alex Lemon.
Mindy Hardesty.
Terilyn Childress.
Fariz Lazuardi.
Jake Moore.
Maria Corona.
Melissa Middleton.
Donna Philbrick.
Kevin Johnson.
Alejandra Paulson.
Lauren Salvatore.
Kamal Yadav.
Vanessa Baby Martinez.
Shane Curley.
Matthew Rodney Hetch.
Nashmaya Al Rakabi.
Jacqueline Gutierrez Cano.
Amina Mehmedovich.
Trinity Silliman.
Pedro Torres.
Michael Lancaster.
Braden Myers.
Nathan Stewart.
Victor Garcia.
Paul Mulip.
Efrain Castro.
Alicia Lovato.
Marcos Zaragoza.
Melissa Payne.
Alex Fields.
Jody Bigler.
Guillermo Mendoza.
Katrina Evans Kennedy.
Daniel Thor.
Brandon Quist.
Charles Despain.
David Luna.
Kevin Edwards.
Kimberly Allen.
Justin Michael Hatfield.
Bryson Allen.
Alex Nofi.
Jessica Mott.
Nicholas Wiseman.
Lacey Benson.
Caitlin Ryan.
Marisol Peterson.
Dallin Zobel.
Megan Flynn.
Sarah Christensen.
Sandra Patricia Sorch.
Daniel Christensen.
Jordan J. Thomas.
Alan Peterson.
Roberto Jr. Solazano.
Melinda DeSimone.
Ariana Gonzalez.
Ahufa Dehui.
Alejandra Mesa.
J. Jessica Lopez.
Dalton Snook.
Tracy Crino.
Tracy Takana.
Kathleen Marie Garrick.
Keaton McDonald.
Tyrone Farias.
Michelle Robb.
Anthony Money.
Kaylee Franklin.
Camilla Berg.
Zena Nidal.
Michael Sturzer.
Jet Drexel.
Talon Potter.
James Thompson.
Brianna Snow.
Dustin Riley.
Wyatt Shosted.
Carrie Peterson.
Casey Marlene Nilsson.
Jake Gallegos.
Emilio Jose Cruz.
Ricky Sandberg.
Darian Conant.
Carrie Perry.
Jeremias Sanchez.
Justin Anderson.
Preston Bigler.
Ni Nguyen.
Lucy Powell.
Tiasha Baez.
Junior Manuel Flores.
Cindy Lee.
Joan Capcha.
Gracie Green.
Tochi Marais.
Catherine Wilwright.
Krista Thome.
Tina No.
Alex Sombat.
Nathan Keith.
Carla Ortiz Mori.
Jessica Bennett.
Baya Calivaco.
Lane Lilywhite.
Rianne Marie Lindhorst.
Cassandra Mattson.
Allison Batchelor.
Alexa Anderson.
Karen Gardner.
Mario Nava.
Rafael Garcia.
Renan Aruda.
Skylar Wilhite.
Anthony Dam.
Jordan Wilhite.
Vanessa Alana Liu.
Martin Oviedo.
Justin Dam.
Carolyn Cazares Romero.
Isabel Duke.
Vanessa Yazzi.
Madeline Casper.
Marcus Lindhorst.
Ashley Larson.
Todd Demarest.
Emma Anglin.
Raquel Demarest.
Noor Ahmed.
Kevin Radmall.
Alma Mancera.
Wayne Stoker.
Lethe Gomez.
Jack Salatino.
Abuk Maduk.
Alex Nagenda Curio.
Stockton Smith.
Mark Hardy.
Alex Spears.
Joseph Crossley.
Robbie Gray.
Joseph Kingston.
Nicole Durrell.
Noi Simonagna.
Andrew Campbell.
Stephen Mergia.
Ashley Heaton.
Laura Patricia Rangel Martinez.
Megan Allen.
Nick Egan.
Tioni McArthur.
Scotta McCarthy.
Aubrey Shepherdson.
Saoirse Nedzwecki.
Erica Walker.
Layla DeRose.
Michelle Wilcox.
Christina Quinn.
McKay Mower. Mauer.
Laura Segura.
Justin Lyman.
Jennifer Estes.
Lemawani Lemau.
Philip Curtis.
Kehelalani Moli.
Solomon Larson.
Naomi Bowden.
David Robinson.
Tyler Alley.
Alfred Douglas McCowan.
Kylie Hernandez.
Jeff Averett.
Kaylin Call.
John Tanner.
Caitlin Piper.
Jessica Isereras.
Joshua Jacob.
Lilia Ortiz Munoz.
Gabriela Rosales.
Sarah Cornea.
Nathaniel Pena.
Maria Eugenia Castruta.
Kayla Peck.
Anna Menchaca.
Dr. David Frost Peck.
Amanda Bentley.
Skylar Van Ecklenburg.
Adriana Bergstrom Kroll.
Aurora Rosas.
Clarice Palacios.
Christine Oakey.
Anihi Vega.
Porter Trapp.
Okello Charles.
Abel Vasquez Asuna.
Gabe Willer.
Michael Rock.
Brendan Cheesebro.
Joshua Hill.
Jeremy Colbert.
Matthew Ryan.
Marco Orozco.
Ivan Emmanuel Lopez.
Taylor King.
Dominic Shipley.
Teresia Coates.
Raymond Gutierrez.
Jennifer Juarez Perquez de Gui.
Katrina Pooley.
Kira Marie Hedke.
Marissa Zwalin.
Tracy Villarreal.
Juan Jorge Rodriguez.
Maricela Mays.
Letha Boyd.
Bryce J. Quintana.
Rachel Rowley.
Bunyanud Sarinkawadinkun.
Alexis Brinkerhoff.
Lacey Pullen.
Marissa Pomery.
Brooke Simper.
Emily Hansen.
Emily Ann Harmon.
Nathan Cox.
Macy Micey Tao.
Danielle Owens.
Bashir Abakar.
Gabriela Rosales.
Maria Guadalupe Garay.
Tanner Conant.
JL Micah Bautista.
Julie Peterson.
Erica Nancy Richens.
Michael Mitchell.
Tawny Jacobson.
Regal Ledbetter.
Caitlin Ray.
Austin Kalfalu.
Tiffany Guilliam.
Jessica Hoffine.
Derica Metcalf.
Ricardo Morales.
Kaya Duclos.
Kaya Duclos.
Christy Carolus.
Tracy Maynard.
Erica Cassandra Cruz.
Rosa Abigail Martinez.
Ashley Espinosa.
Angel Lynn Harvey.
Fernando Duarte Lopez.
Taylor Brianne Thorpe.
Jessica Salazar Carrillo.
Krista Alpaca Puamon.
Suzanne Nicolaiasen.
Andrea Moreno.
Andromeda Nielsen.
Lauren Millette.
Tiana Lang Sharp.
Crystal Thomas.
Eric Ryrie.
Rachel Johnson.
Neo Amabli.
Jana Lee Elizabeth Peterson.
Danny Diasabo.
Tasha Everton.
Chef Brandon Ebert.
Stephen Anthony Smelzer.
Jacqueline Meadowkeen.
Cody Jenkins.
Brad Pitt.
Benjamin Mitchell.
Martin Hadagy.
Nathaniel Fuller.
Celia Maldonado.
Mishka Eubanks.
Wendy Hong.
Jenna Brianne Tucker.
Sonili Math.
Alyssa Meyer.
Jenna Lee.
Annette Brady.
Hector Hernandez.
Bethany Ray Barrera.
Alexander Atwood.
Rachel Grace Pugh.
Brenda Paredes.
Angela Earlywine.
Gabe Misla.
Sibeli Mello.
Rachel Robinson.
Caitlin Bangerter.
Vanessa Bejarano.
Savannah Isabel Oliver.
Nathan Azara.
Lindsay Burr.
Maata Blake.
Melissa Camp.
Francis Foley.
Monica Ray Owens.
Joanne Newland.
Rachel Jones.
James Houts.
Julian Guanzon.
William Wire.
Marissa Gilly.
Jace Mann.
Sage Caldwell.
Quincy Lloyd.
Courtney Walters.
Shelby Fitzgerald.
Reagan Anjuirden.
Jacqueline Daly.
Amanda Martina.
Glenn Richard Graham.
Oakley Jones.
Damar Jones.
Carson Canaris.
Meredith Maggie Cameron.
Amber Jill Gubler.
Shalene Green.
Shannon Jukes.
Shannon Moquin.
Amanda Tishner.
Erica Cragen.
Leslie Gonzalez.
Sammy Rose.
Jamie Livingston.
Ann Martinez Trujillo.
Fidel Rodriguez.
I want that part in it.
Sheena Van Cott.
Ciara Reese.
Kyle Atkinson.
Tatiana Delao.
Aaron Kate Sanders.
Dawn Plautus.
Ricardo Shade.
Christian Ward.
Brittany Jo Heitman.
Stephanie Villalobos.
Amanda Lee Hansen.
Kimberly Chantel Rodriguez.
Whitney Johnson.
Adriana Vega.
Jessica Lambert.
Tanisha Robertson.
Jesse Crump.
John DiNarola.
Felipe Reyes.
Enwait Dawson.
Gary L. Olson.
I. Taw.
Amber Peterson.
Brandon Beaumont.
Jaron Frost.
Caitlin Sutherland.
Carrie Orfanos.
Jessica Chipman.
Stephanie Dutson.
Corinne Rindlesbacher.
Christina Filipon.
Nye Syke.
Cynthia Saldivar Martinez.
Armida Robles Vieira.
Erica Lopez.
Vanessa Slack.
Anna Marie Coronado.
Wilden Soto.
Katie Steckler.
Christian Henriquez.
Julie Annie McRae.
Benjamin L. Van Solen.
Matthew Radcliffe.
Colleen Mahoney.
Vanessa Mondragon.
Christy Smith.
Mindy Martinez.
Kira Kitterman.
Joshua Nuge Barlow.
Amber Longhi.
Hank Spalono Jr.
Natasha Hoskin.
William Mashek.
Ayla Castano.
Brian Sisson.
Jacqueline Diu.
Gabriela Dominguez Barajas.
Jocelyn Mendoza.
Dustin Sanchez.
Shannon Brereton.
Mahabubula Fahizi.
Hamdi Mohammed Abdullah.
Willie Ramirez.
Muslima Duronur.
Leona Tunafui.
Lillian Overa.
Leslie Longe Sima.
Jesus Saavedra.
Amalia Hansen.
Chantel Arla Zamora.
Jasmine Malia Falahoa.
Devin Wilson.
Maribel Quiros.
Calvin Smith.
Claudia Prieto.
Dale Werner.
Jacqueline Quispe.
Kelly Nicole Lamb.
Jocelyn Solizano.
Emily Marie Breeze.
Arturo Loaiza.
Michelle M. Budka.
Daniel Arivello.
Miata Stevens Nahas.
Isabel Lima.
Amanda Renee Jones.
Dustin Bailey.
Mackenzie Sanders.
Marissa Rodriguez.
Jessica Naranjo.
Mercedes Rodriguez.
Anahit Nazarian.
Miranda Engledew.
Cecilia Colley.
Brianne Galvin.
Elizabeth Adams.
Gabriel D. McQueen.
Adeline Tolentino.
Devaney Whittleson.
Saudata Mega.
Maysoon Wei.
Bobby Deal.
Kylia McCoy.
Madolilia Mendoza.
Aneda Torres.
Amber Haldin.
Blanca Nelly Gomez.
Alyssa Nguyen.
Hector Castrihon.
April Bernicke Martinez.
Brianna Adams.
Daniela Beltran.
Derek Peterson.
Tion Octavia Strong.
Atif Salim Afridi.
Heather Tesson.
Philip A. Lucas.
Amber Hogan.
Lisa Donaldson.
Brittany Hayes.
Delaney Dubert McNulty.
Destiny Spackman.
Vanessa Mata.
Clever Barzueta.
Craig O'Daniel.
Emily Bagley.
Jasmine Guzman.
Taylor Daniel Klein.
Melinda Sandoval.
Danielle Marquardt.
Tiffany King.
Natalie Gray.
Deborah Carol Kingston.
Jasmine Shaw.
Avery Sessions.
Janelle Hugely.
Brandy Walcott.
Laura Santos. Jackie Capella Aponte.
Vanessa Nunez Fajeda.
Fiston Muisigi.
Claudia M. Brunette.
Anaí Diaz.
Ashley Webb.
Myra Paleo.
Melanie Alexandra Pais Arana.
Grace Ventura Lozano.
Shelby Jensen.
Lauren Celestino.
Helen Bravo.
Alicia Velasquez.
Daniel Archer.
Londa Chandra Leon.
Haley Scholes.
McLean Elizabeth Little.
Bibi Biar.
Farah Steele.
John Carlos Rock.
Courtney Averett. Brittany Ann Moore. Tez Lee Barnes. Melissa Elizabeth Manzano. Joanne Reyes Rivera. Vanessa Castro Ortiz. Camille Barbet. Angela Fields. Samantha Dawn Kirkwood. Talman Brivio. Gabriella Valdez. Bonnie Stroud. Sailor Covington. Madison Farnsworth. Tamara Vukovic. Jennifer Stanford. Lila Brady. Patricia Bernabe Alonso. Shellen Barnett. Gudrun Salt. Bennett Stapley. Karen Cruz. Laura Angelica Cruz Hernandez. Adeline Bernal Munoz. Alicia Placencia. Jeffrey Kunde. Leslie Noriega Santiago. Sydney John Ben Atwine. Austin Watkins. We need Inoa. Inoa Rincon.
One last cheer. Come on, Bruins. Thank you. Malcolm. Malcolm would be so proud of this audience. Every single one of these graduates said thank you. They listen to your speech. In a moment, there will be a recessional of the President's Party, and we're going to ask that you stay in your seats until the platform guests have left the arena. You're then free to go celebrate with your family and friends. Thank you so much for your attendance at this remarkable 2018 commencement. Now, my last instructions to you as students. Please stand. Your tassel should be on the right side of your cap. You can now change it from the right to the left. Congratulations.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be.